Somebody's getting another grenade. Alright, so I want to try something. A little. Oh! We got a selection of hats now. Nice. I like the white one. There we go. Alright, but I want to try something. We got the uranium container there. Huh. So, I heard of a little secret. Wait, how do you get it to go back? Or wait. Let me take that out. There we go. Alright, so I heard if you type, open, sesame. Uh-huh. We open this little chest up. Chris Bittner. It's in a different language. I don't know what it says. Put that there. Not you. Elephant Rose. Huh. Another language I don't know. Captain Honk meets the Ice Princess. Junior and Abigail Pendane. What's that say? Children's Goose Press. Whatever that is. Now this is a reference to Apex Legends, I heard. This is Ness. A Ness plushie. Comment below if that's what that is, if you're familiar with Apex Legends. And that's a reference for it. That says, cause some trouble. Oh shit. Here we go. Let's get to it. Do we want this out? All right, I see it.
American Commando, don't shoot! It's your science ally, Dr. Gronek!
All right.
Come. Come, please. Come, come, come.
I'm coming.
This is the A4 Propulsion Research Center. Impressive, yes.
Welcome, I guess.
To the most advanced rocket laboratory in the world.
Nice.
It's amazing what happens when math is used for evil purposes.
Yeah.
Attention, fire brigade. Reports of smoke
needs
and
a chill
fire
pill.
At the
Since they've taken notice of your handiwork.
Yep.
All garrison troops on alert.
Time for
I
me
repeat,
to leave. And time for you
alert.
To spring your next trap. In here, you can make a boom big enough to match von Braun's sizable ego.
Nice.
Good luck. No. Oh.
Yeah.
Don't worry about shooting my colleagues. They're all Nazi assholes.
Got you, bro. Take that. What else we got? I'll take that. Hey, I'm about to kill every single one of you. Just a heads up. We good? Good. Get him.
The base is under attack.
Come on, dude.
To your stations.
Where are they at? List. Jesus. That's not good. Needed that. Alright, where are we at? Where's the rest of the clowns? Ooh. That'll do some damage. No goodies there. Oh, if I could put a German's head on that. That would be sick. There's all the good guns. There they go. Give me that. Take that. How much we got in the STG? I'll take it. There we go. All this smoke. We're gonna have to grab a gas mask. Is that what all that is? Ooh. There we go. Holy shit. It's literally getting smokier and smokier. I cannot see anything. Barely see the marker. This sucks. That's full. Something blow up. What we got? Alright, man, here we go. I don't like this. Give me your gun. Holy shit. Alright. I gotta take it slow. Cool. There's gonna be two guys here. Ooh. Where'd that go?
Commando Tropla!
I got both of them. Okay. I cannot see anything. I mean, I know that's the point. Who was that? Jesus. There they go. Jesus. Who's that? I hear somebody. Ooh. There we go. I don't know how this looks for you guys, but this smoke is getting thicker and thicker. Literally. I think I got it. You alright? Ooh. We need to move. Let's move. Let's go. The exit is up the stairs. Move. Let's go. Jesus Christ. Oh shit.
Lieutenant.
Jeez, Lieutenant. I think you got their attention.
Yeah, absolutely.
Right on schedule, Doctor. Ready for the next stage? Where's the rendezvous point?
Have the lieutenant meet me in the computer room.
What the hell is a computer?
It's a sort of thinking machine.
Basically.
Thinking machines. That's all we need.
Lieutenant, search the advanced ballistics lab for some research thermite. It will come in very handy.
Yeah. Thermite always does. Doctor, the lieutenant is headed your way.
Alright. Is this where I just came from? Look at that shit. Crazy, I just came out of that. Holy hell. Nasty.
Americana!
Americana! Like a little bitch. Somebody moving still? What do we have here? Thermite. Is this even a drafting room? Texas. I can't even grab any of them. Can I move it? Come on. That's called the no look. Come on. That's it? Look at y'all, all piled up, looking crazy. What am I doing? Collect cans of experimental thermite. Look at all this research. Compass. Blueprints. All right. Is that it? One, two, three, four, five. Dr. Gronick in a computer room.
Apply the thermite liberally, Lieutenant. You are melting its brain, as it were.
Place around the two computer terminals. Two.
In preparation for moving to the United States, I've been practicing my American profanity.
Yeah?
Would you like to hear some? Werner von Braun is a son of a bitch.
Good job.
Hermann Göring is a giant prick.
Yep.
Good, yes?
Good. Now where does this go? Pull the lever.
Oh, I have to gather my research.
Come on.
Meet me at the gantry. Don't be late, Lieutenant.
Yes, sir. We doing this? Oh yeah. Nice. Where'd he go? Where they at? Come on now. Is that Doc? I know I saw something moving. What was that?
That's enough, Lieutenant.
Okay.
What do you say in your American movies? Reach for the sky.
Not really.
Please put your hands up. Now stay where you are. You know, Lieutenant, you are a very smart person.
I am.
I respect that.
Yeah?
So you know that I have in my hands the most valuable prize of this war.
Not really.
You make one wrong move, and this prize is lost. So, I will be taking my leave of you now.
Herr Mueller, I have a PhD in ballistics. Do you know what that is? It's the science of projectiles.
Yep.
Lieutenant, from that distance, to take into consideration the bullet drop-off, you'd aim about 4 centimeters high. Shoot!
It was actually 3.5.
Motherfucker.
That's a good one, Doc.
Excellent. Good shot.
Good profanity. Oh shit, yeah. We're going for another ride. Here we go. hope this is the right way. Oh shit. There go troops. Yes. I see you, bro. To my right. Did I get him? There we go. There we go. Let's move. Here we go. Oh shit. I'm about to snipe something. Who else won it? That it? Rifle ammo. There he is. Doc.
Ha! Lieutenant.
You alright?
Out of the frying pan into the fire, yes?
Yes.
Surrender now! The building is surrounded! There is no escape!
What you said is true. Science is the prize. Let's just hope these fanatical cretins know it too.
The American has taken me hostage! We're coming out!
Keep your gun pointed at me and stay close.
I got you.
Ready to run the fascism gauntlet?
Yeah.
Everyone hold their fire! Protect of the Kronik at all costs!
Yeah, you better stay back, bitches. Stay back. Stay back. I'll kill him.
It worked. I have an idea for a diversion, but I need time to prepare in the control room. I doubt our hostage, Gambit, would survive the trip. Meet me upstairs.
Jesus Christ.
Reload your weapon.
Help! Help! Don't shoot! I just escaped from the American! Don't shoot!
Alright, let's go. Only got 90 some bullets. There we go. This is a nice place. Get him? Nope. Wow. Jesus. What else we got? Launch this shit.
The rocket on the pad is fueled, but there's no warhead on it. If I ignite the engine and activate the kill switch at the same time, we should be able to cause a rather loud diversion.
Nice.
Watch this, Werner.
Uh-oh. Happening. Oh shit. You got an extra one?
No.
Hey. I want one.
I think we can do even better.
Absolutely.
Attention. Dr. Kronik is a traitor and an enemy of the Reich.
Doc, can I get one?
Now it looks like hunting season is now open on you, Doctor.
I don't mind.
Our men will be here soon, but we've got Nazis pouring in from all sides. We're gonna need an even bigger boom to cover our escape.
There's a V2 on the test pad with a high-yield warhead. It will definitely give us a bigger boom.
Nice.
Well, how much bigger?
Enough to destroy half the facility.
That's big.
Works for us.
Yep.
Let's get to work.
Let's clock in, boys. Good shot, Doc. This ain't gonna work. There we go. Let's get it. Nice shot. Doc. Oh, nice. What's over here? All right, let's move.
All we need to do is follow the number one rule in ballistics.
What?
What's that?
What goes up must come down.
Right.
Lieutenant, please sabotage the gyroscope while the sergeant and I fuel the rockets.
What the hell is a gyroscope? This ought to be fun. Let's get to it.
Wenn wir bereit. Konservativen gehen zur Neige.
Here we go. He's dead. He's so dead. What do I do?
Lieutenant! Lieutenant! We need your help down here!
All right. What the hell was that? Here I come.
My weak science arms. All I do is hold the wires for all day.
Yeah, let Big Daddy handle it.
Let the lieutenant help.
What? Is that good?
Thank you, Lieutenant. You help loosen it, Doctor.
How we looking, Big Red? You find us a ride yet?
Oh, yeah. You guys are in for a big surprise.
Oh, shit.
Copy that. Be there in a minute. Chatsworth's finest. You almost here? We're about to blow this place to Kingdom Come.
Is that OLLIE? What the fuck?
Oh, shit.
That looks bad.
That's very bad.
Worse than you think, Doctor. That's a Tiger tank.
Take cover!
Oh, shit. Doc.
Not sure how we get out of this one.
This tiger has a thick hide, but perhaps a soft underbelly.
Go on, Doctor.
Let's use elegant science to defeat brute force. Everything we need to build an electromagnetic explosive is in this facility.
Right.
A sticky bomb without the axle grease.
Yeah.
OLLIE, tell Captain Riley to keep up the evasive maneuvers. We've got a plan.
Copy that. We'll find a safe place to hide.
That was them.
All right, Doctor, what do we need?
Lieutenant, I'll walk you through it.
Great.
Lieutenant, we need three components. First, be on the lookout for copper wire. Battery. And finally, locate some explosives. Dynamite will do just fine.
There we go. Jesus.
We see how many guns just get up.
Let's run. Ah. Fuck. Christ.
Wonderful.
Come on, Doc.
Explosives. Magnificent.
Nice.
Stand by, OLLIE.
Yes, sir.
Handle with care, Lieutenant.
Oh, my God. Now what?
And don't light the fuse until we're ready.
Can I get a sig?
OLLIE, we're set here. We're gonna need you guys to play the role of mouse to this cat.
Captain, we need a tiger to chase us. Everyone stand by for some.
I lost the lighter.
Maneuvers.
We're only gonna get one shot at this.
I lost the lighter.
Stick that bomb right to the tank's underside. Light the fuse.
Jesus.
Everyone's still in one piece.
Nice.
Nice job, Science Arms.
Good job, Lieutenant.
You alright, Sarge?
Shit.
Get out of there!
OLLIE.
Get out of there! No, OLLIE! No!
OLLIE, what the fuck are you doing? No!
Jesus Christ!
What the fuck? OLLIE. God damn it, OLLIE.
What did you do? Medic! Medic!
Sir.
Come on.
I'm the medic.
Oh, OLLIE. What did you do?
At least I kept my head down.
Come on.
Oh, OLLIE. Not you.
God damn it, man.
Not you.
It's okay.
OLLIE. I love you.
Holy shit.
Never ever doubted it, sir.
Good shit.
Never for a second.
OLLIE. No. Fucking personal now. OLLIE, this is for you, buddy. Let's go. Motherfucker. Y'all couldn't leave us alone, man. You had to fuck with us. Now look at you. Now look at you. Oh, fuck yeah. Come on. Who else won it? Thank you. want it? Now look at you. Let's go. Fuck out of here. Come on. Give me that. Look at all them. Get it. Sarge. What in the hell? The fuck is that? Yeah.
Those bastards rebuilt her, so we are gonna steal her back.
Nice.
Everybody's already on board, including Sergeant OLLIE.
I'm so sorry about what happened. He was a great kid.
Thank you.
Captain Holloway, we are gonna need an escort out of here. Do you think you could liberate a 109 to help us out?
With pleasure.
Aye, aye, Cap.
Lieutenant, please get that off my plane.
Yes, sir. What?
Now, Lieutenant, pull those wheel chocks away.
Where else are they coming from? Jesus.
Excuse me a second. Sorry about that. I'm gonna have to find something else.
Captain, there's something back here in the hangar, but it's one of those rocket planes. It doesn't have a propeller.
Oh, shit.
Does it have wings?
Y-
on there, Cat? There we go. Come on, Cat. Eat shit. Here he goes.
3, 2, 1.
There you go. Come on. Son of a bitch.
I've got you covered.
Nice. Get him, Cap.
Make it another pass.
Ooh, that thing's quick. Nice. Sons of bitches. Aye, aye, Cap. Roger that.
The CIA should be interesting.
Wow.
Leno, what's next for all of you?
It's time to rebuild our country. Liberation was only the first step. What about you, Sergeant? Heading home?
I think I'm going to stay and help with the occupation and the rebuilding.
Good shit.
I've seen enough wars in Europe. I want to make sure there isn't ever another one.
That, Sergeant, is something we all can believe in. Godspeed to you, Edgar.
It's been an honor, Sarge. Serious. Medal of Honor above and beyond, folks. Awesome. Awesome game, man. I definitely recommend it. You know, if you like shooters, if you like stories, it's amazing, man. If you like comedy, it's awesome. You know, and it narrates you, but it's still awesome. Like, you know, it's not open world, but there's still a lot of interaction and different ways to do stuff. Like I said, man, awesome game. I definitely recommend it. Again, that's Medal of Honor above and beyond, folks. Let me know in the comments below what you would like to see me play through next. I have no idea what I'm gonna play through, so I'm open to suggestions. Got the V2s. Nice. Got the jet fighters and the Predator. Serious. Again, let me know in the comments below what you want to see me play through. Gonna call it here, guys. This is your boy, VR Machine, signing out for now. And I'll catch you on the next one. Later.